It's a race against the clock in Taiwan to find more than 75 people missing after a powerful earthquake. Terry Okita reports for WJZ. At least 6 people are dead and hundreds more injured.
Hotel worker Liang Xiu Wei seemed dazed but okay as he walked out of the rubble and onto a stretcher hours after a 6.4 earthquake hit the coastal Taiwanese town of Hualien. His colleague died in the hotel, which is now leaning dangerously after its ground floor caved in. Search teams with dogs are looking for dozens who are still missing. This man says his brother is trapped in the hotel, and there are signs he's still alive. Rescuers are using ladders to reach some, like this woman, who is trapped in her apartment. Several large residential complexes are at risk of collapsing, with the lower floors crushed into mangled heaps of concrete, bent beams, and shattered glass. Taiwan's president toured the area and said the military, structural engineers, and architects are using steel frames to prop up collapsed buildings. Residents say it's the worst earthquake to ever hit the city. Authorities predict aftershocks of 5.0 or higher in the coming weeks. Terry Okita reporting for WJZ.
Taiwan has frequent earthquakes because it is positioned on a seismic fault line in the Pacific Ocean.